गुड मॉर्निंग, आई एम मुस्तफा नाडकर, स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 8 ऑफ ग्रीन फिंगर्स ग्लोबल स्कूल खारघर, नवी मुंबई. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू एन एक्सपेरिमेंट अबाउट इलेक्ट्रोलाइसिस ऑफ वाटर. इलेक्ट्रोलाइसिस ऑफ वाटर इज द डिकम्पोजिशन ऑफ वाटर into oxygen and hydrogen gas when an electric current is passed through it. To perform this experiment, we will need tap water, a transparent glass, salt, a 9 volt battery, a cardboard piece, and 2 pencils and a battery connector. First, we will pour the water into the glass. Then, we will take some salt and put into the water. Then, we have to take 2 pencils and make 2 holes in the cardboard and put the pencils through it, and we have to make sure that the pen both the ends of the pencil should be sharpened, and two wires of the connector should be attached to the lids of the pencils like this. Now we will put the bottom end of the pencil into the water. Then we will take the 9 volt battery and attach it to the connector. When we attach it, we can see that the bubbles are coming through the bottom end of the pencil. This is because of the electrolysis of water. The bubbles which we see in the water are of hydrogen gas and oxygen gas. These are made through when an electric current is passed into the water. Thank you. I